Hello, everyone, and welcome to a Big C TV taste test as part of Holly Jolly Holiday 2019. My name is Chris, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different than what I normally do for not only taste tests, but video releases in general. I have 9 different holiday-themed treats that I'm excited to try for you on taste test. But 9's a lot. And I feel something of this magnitude may require some extra stretching, if you will. So this is going to be the first ever 2-part taste test. That's right, 2-part. I'm going to try 4 of the 9 items today and try 5 later on in the week. Also, we're going to be trying something a little bit different with content releases for at least this week. Normally, what I like to do when I release new videos is I release them as soon as I'm finished editing. But some people do prefer having content kind of spread out throughout the week or spread out for different weeks. So, at least for now, I'm going to not release all of the content that I'm making right away. I'm going to try to release just 1 video per day, depending on how many videos I actually make. So, you might not see quite as much content per day as you may normally, but this might help keep people interested and keep people joining onto the channel. As you can tell, I'm kind of trying to do a bunch of things to continue to expand the appeal of the channel. I got some new show ideas that I've been tossing around that I'm probably going to film. One is a tech series, and then the other one is going to be a fast food hack video series. So both of those will probably be coming in not too long. Anyway, I've done a lot of talking. Let's get to the food. Here's the bag of the stuff you're not going to see today. What's in it? You'll have to find out on the next episode. What is going to be tried today are these. You have Twizzlers Holiday Pull and Peels, Reese's Mystery Shapes. I mean, I'm sure these are going to taste like Reese's, but they're mystery shapes and they're holiday, so why not? We got ourselves some Little Debbie Eggnog Cake Rolls. Now, these are not new, but I've never tried them, so I'm curious as to how they're going to be. These I've never seen before, and I'm actually quite excited to try them out. We have Christmas tree cakes, but these are holiday spice. So it's got cinnamon, cloves, and nutmeg flavoring inside the cake. So this is going to be an interesting collection of food. I think we're going to start off with the Twizzlers, get the fruitiness out of the way to start. And I tried, when it comes to spreading out the different treats, I tried to kind of balance it out as much as possible. So you'll see a nice variety in the second part of this episode as well. All right, so let me pull out one of my Twizzlers. All right, so here it is, Twizzlers Pull and Peel. The flavors included are cherry, green apple, and lemonade, which are 3 awesome flavors. So let's see how they all taste. And I'm gonna do what you do with a Twizzlers Pull and Peel, which is pull and peel. So let me pull. Oh, this is not peeling very well. Oh man, this cherry one is just not pulling. Let's try a different one. Try this lemonade. Oh man, these are not pulling very well at all. Cherry flavor is pretty standard Twizzlers. The lemonade is interesting. I actually like that. I can only get a little bit off. I've had green apple Twizzlers before. In terms of doing what it says it's supposed to do, which is being a pull and peel, this is kind of a fail. As you can see, I've tried to pull 3 different ones off, and all of them have just kind of fallen apart as I pull. But this does give me the opportunity to take a bite with all of them, so let's try that. I mean, it's good. Those flavors do go well together, so flavor. It doesn't do what it's supposed to do though, which is pull and peel. So disappointing on that front, but the flavor's solid, so pretty good. All right, now we're gonna move into the Reese's Holiday Mystery Shapes. So I know what you're thinking. These are just Reese's, but they're in different shapes. Why did you bother? Because I like Reese's, okay? Reese's are, I feel, the best kind of candy, or my favorite, personally, in terms of candy. Can never have enough. So we're gonna try, let's see what shape we think this is. I'm trying to feel it. It's pointed. I'm gonna say like a Christmas tree bulb. Let's find out. All right, we have Blob. I don't know what that, I think it's supposed to be a snowman, but it just looks like a blob. Yeah. I mean, there's Reese's, of course it's good. All right, I'm gonna try these eggnog cake rolls. See how these turn out. Sound interesting. I do enjoy me a nice glass of eggnog. I don't know how eggnog flavored things will turn out. I do like these cake rolls normally though, so let's find out how good these are. And most importantly, does it taste like eggnog? All right, so here's what it looks like unwrapped. Pretty good. It does smell like eggnog, I will say. Let's try it out, bottoms up. These taste like eggnog. Pretty good, honestly. You get the creaminess, you get that nutmeg flavor. I don't hate it. I think it's a pretty decent eggnog flavored treat, which normally when I think of eggnog, I just want to drink eggnog. But if you're going to have a snack that is flavored to eggnog, that's not bad. So there you go. All right, last but certainly not least, we're going to try ourselves some holiday spice Christmas tree cakes. Now, I normally love the Christmas tree cakes. They're pretty delicious, so it'll be interesting to see how a new flavor of them turns out. Just by looking at it in the wrapper, you can see that it has different sprinkles on it than normal. It's more like a fall motif rather than the typical red and green sprinkles of a normal Christmas tree cake. It also just looks kind of brownish. I think that's the holiday spice talking. So let's dive right in. Let's see how this Christmas tree cake tastes. Bottoms up. So the flavor's there. You get that nutmeg. It kind of reminds me almost of gingerbread. Here's the thing though. Normally the Christmas tree cakes, they basically melt in your mouth. Take a bite, it's delicious. You usually burn through one of these in like 30 seconds. This is a lot more dense and honestly a little bit more dry than I would like. The flavor's there. I do like the flavor of the Christmas tree cake. I just feel it's a little too dense and not, it doesn't have the same texture that you would expect from a Christmas tree cake. So it's not bad, but I would definitely prefer the other two varieties because of the texture rather than this one. Even though I like the flavor on this one, I do feel the other two are better. So there you go. That is the first four of my 9 holiday treats that I'm gonna try for you on this channel. Look for the second part later on in the week. Kind of wanted to stretch it out a little bit. We actually got 2 more taste tests coming later this week as well. Those are going to be interesting, and maybe even some more videos. There's going to be a lot of stuff coming pretty soon, so be sure to keep an eye out for it. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you on the next episode of Taste Test as part of Holly Jolly Holiday 2019. Bye.